I don't see any distribution. You have to fix if the Delta Force mobile, Delta Force game, you are getting the some file are missing or corrupted, and after the recent update. So if you're facing this issue in the game in distribution, you how you can fix this. So the first thing you need to do, and a lot of user is fix this issue with this method, is the privacy. Is quarantined some file of your Delta Force mobile and it caused this issue. So what you need to do, simply go to virus and threat protection, or simply go to your setting, your home. So let me start from the first. So what you need to do, click on the window icon and then go to the setting. Here you need to go to this option, the window option, then go to this option, window security. Here you need to go to this option, virus and threat protection. Here you will be able to see this option, protection history. So open protection history, select this option, the filter option, and then press on this option, quarantined item. So here you will be able to find out some DLL file that will be quarantined, because sometimes the firewall is detected it virus, but it's from the game file, and it's triggered this issue. You need to come to this file and you need to remove the file from the quarantine, and then launch the game again, and the issue will be fixed. But if you still face the issue, then simply go to library collection. Here you need to locate the Delta Force mobile, Delta Force game icon, right click on it, go to properties, select install file from the side menu, and then click on verify integrity of game file. So when the verification is complete, then start the game again and they should be fixed. So this is how you can fix this type of issue in the game. I hope this video helped you. Subscribe to this channel for more informative video like this. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.